slap, crunch, grind. That's the sound generated by a Porsche 918 Spyder. Thankfully, it's not from the car itself, because crashing the only $1.5 million hybrid hypercar ever to land in Australia would be an absolute tragedy. And hugely humiliating. Nope, that is the sound of my jaw dropping and scraping on the concrete as I exit the cockpit after five of the fastest, eye-opening laps I have ever driven around the challenging Phillip Island Grand Prix circuit. Quite simply, the 918 Spyder is staggeringly quick. So quick, in fact, Porsche required me to warm up with 5 laps each in a 911 Turbo S and GT3, the fastest of its mainstream models, before jumping behind the wheel. And when I do, it called in its most successful race driver, 5-time Carrera Cup champion Craig Baird, to set the pace in one of the company's latest 911 GT3 Cup cars. A thoroughbred race machine that runs slick tires and is faster than a V8 Supercar around the high-speed circuit.